He says, I spend a great deal of time passing on what I learned to others who want and need it badly. I do it for four reasons. One, a sense of duty. Two, it is a pleasure. Three, because in doing so, I'm paying my debt to the man who took time to pass it on to me. Four, because every time I do it, I take out a little more insurance for myself against a possible debt. To me, that's really what it's about. It's about working with others, and it's about carrying the message to the alcoholic who still suffers. My sobriety date is April 29th, 2012. I think it's important for me to include my age because I want other young people to know it is possible. I got sober, they told me to go to the young people's group, and the next oldest person was like 25. And I'm like, this is bullshit. but I adapted quickly, something I, am not good at. I have a sponsor. As a sponsor, works the steps. And to me, when it comes to working with others, it's as simple as having a conversation with someone, making sure they're okay. And this past year, I lost my brother and my father to this addiction. And it is, people are dying, and it is our job to spread the message to them and let them know that there is help and there is hope. When Nick asked me to speak here originally, I was hesitant, not because I didn't want to speak, but because the last time I was at the mini conference, I fell and got a concussion, so I wasn't sure about that. I actually think it was Fred's fault. But I worked at a treatment center for 2.5 years. I was in the thick of it, working with others, helping others, People would get there and they were still high and drunk. And I had the opportunity every day to be reminded why I don't want to go back out. And why I need to fight for these people, And I do believe that, society tends to be negative towards the alcoholic and the addict, and especially someone young. It's usually slushed off as, oh, they have a mental health issue, They're not really alcoholic or addict, but, they're just crazy. And I got that. I've been locked up in every door just 10 times, But what it came down to is, I had another guy look me in the eyes and say, you belong, And I did, and I went through the steps, and I, helped others through the steps, and I continue to work the steps every day. And I really believe that's what it's about. That's all I have.
Thanks, Josh.